Now then, YouTube, welcome back to Derby County Career Mode, back in Premier League action today. We're away against Wolves, and then we're at home next episode against West Brom for the Cup. That's the bench. First team is unchanged, besides one, Arias is in. Matsi was going to come off the bench, bring Araujo and Cruz on. Pogba, Joe Linton, take off and bring on Vale, and we'll do that. Neymar will be missing for this game. Unfortunately, this game, excuse me, only. Let's do this. 3 points would be nice after dropping points against Manchester United. Oh, I mean, the draw's not awful, but we still drop points nonetheless. Stuart Robson, and looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers, and they take on Derby County.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch.
First game or two, new shirt was hopeless, but more of those battles, even then, that ball was lovely. This thing's out, playing with him really does. And a fine tackle. Oh, wrong play. I wanted it for Suarez.
In possession, Dubois. Onto Onana.
Ref.
Possession lost by Derby County.
Ref. Can't believe that's not been given as a foul. How many times have I won the ball? Where then? Won the ball, but been given fouled against. That's got to be one of them.
Beachy.
Pressing really high.
What can they do from here?
Wolves off to a really good start.
Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Well, he's the player many people have focused on in the build-up to today's match. Really, we've all been speculating. Would he play from the start? Would he be ready? Can he put it in? And under pressure...
The first touch from Dubois fucked him.
Ceballos with it. Might be able to get in behind the defence.
And great sad toss. Yes.
It's a short corner. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner. He's driven in the corner. Not all that convincing defensively. And problems for now. Right, Alex Scott, over to you, because I hear there's been a goal at St James's Park.
They're molesting me.
It's a goal for West Ham. They're back level. It's one.
My God.
Only 24 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex.
They're all over me, Wolves.
Difficult to stop him. Not high quality defending.
Good.
And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping.
Weak from Noosa. That was what I was seeing earlier on the season.
And he stopped them in their tracks.
Better. And Donny Suarez. And I'm really limited by passing options. Wolves pressing so high.
Well, the fans really want him to shoot. A smart stop here.
Corner.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Oh, he saved it.
We'll
save
from Becker.
Another corner.
This isn't good enough from Derby at all.
Keen to take it short here. And it's Winks. Opportunity.
And they deserve that. My fault as well there. Expected the shot from Harry Winks. Although one thing I will say is I should have had a few free kicks in this game. And I fucking haven't had any. Noosa runs straight out of play. not happy. Harry, that's lovely touch. Dubois, lovely. There's a gap. Hit it. Oh. Oh. Yannick Dubois shuts the Wolves fans up. Shifted it, created half a yard. I thought, fuck it, let's have a go. We've not had many shots this game. We've not done much this game. I thought, I don't fancy squeezing through. I reckon they'll just tackle me. Let's see what his shooting's like. And, well, his shooting's absolutely fantastic. Equalised. Beauty.
So back underway. One goal apiece here. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Can he play it in?
Get fucked. Love that from Contreras. Look where he ends up there on his fucking arse. Great save. 4 minutes of stoppage time has been played. 2 minutes there should have been. Don't like where this is going. Get rid. Yote. 1-1 at half time. We were rubbish. We don't deserve to be winning, so I'll take that at half time. Let's get on into the second half and hopefully swiftly forget about that. Dubois, a fantastic goal. Moment of individual class. Besides that, the rest of the team has been distinctly average. Including, I mean, to be fair, he made two great saves, but the one he conceded. I mean, Jesus. Imagine Roy Keane. The one he could see. That goalkeeper. He'd be fucking... And De Gea. And that De Gea.
Well, the only way to say it,
that's all you,
the,
all you bloody hear.
Horribly wrong, Stuart. Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that. That's a tame finish. Breaking at pace.
Nusa.
Superb block. But a goal to let you know about in the Newcastle Oops. Game. Over to Alex for the details.
I hate it when that happened. Contreras.
Thank you, Alex.
Lovely. Play on.
Well, that is how to play advantage.
Shit fucking ball from Nusra. He's off. He's had a shit game. The one thing I will say about him, some games he's unplayable. Some games he's unbelievably shit.
I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, he plugged away in that first half, making run after run without too much success. But eventually he got his reward. And what an important goal it was.
So a half an hour remaining. Onana. Will it happen for
Lovely play.
Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Ryan Ait Nouri. Could be a chance to break here. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. And whipped into the box. Body in the way.
Has a go. Oh, there was room. There was a gap.
Well, they've decided to make a change. Over it comes. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for.
No, not good enough, Harry, asked that. It's better for Bricky. Not good enough that for Uga Chukwu.
The attack fizzles out.
Ricky does well again. Shit ball.
It's Wolves facing Aston Villa.
Suarez takes the man. I mean, if he's not going to take the ball, I'd rather he take the man. Good for Suarez.
And it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Good. Quickly. Love that from Becker.
Now we're inside the final 15 minutes.
Lovely. Arias.
On the break. Well, let's see about the cross. Well, no problems defensively. Pogba. And it's still on. Delivered into
Pogba.
The area here.
Good edit.
Still possibilities.
second attempt, it was the first save that really stood out. That was a brilliant piece of goalkeeping.
Carabao Cup excitement to look forward to live here on EA TV. It's Derby County facing West Bromwich Albion.
Well, it's great to have a break from the league for the players and the fans. Everybody loves this competition, and so do I. It should be a good game.
Fuck off, you fucking queers. Every time, eh?
Could be. Was an important piece of defending.
Fuck off. Cunt. I'm sick of him knowing everything I'm going to do.
Oh, breezing past him. Every pass hitting its target.
Of course it is.
And the referee brings this contest.
Another draw,
to an
disappointed.
End.
I mean, again, looking at the position they were in, it's just instantly you think maybe a draw would have been a good result. I mean, to be fair, take a draw, look at the stats, not good enough, not good enough. But the thing is, each result like that just drops us a tad further away from that top four already, and I just don't want to be chasing it all fucking season. I really don't. Right, next game, Carabao Cup, want to win it. I want to win this season. No excuses. But not if we keep playing how we're playing currently. Things have got to change. Things have got to improve. I'll see you next episode for some more. Like, subscribe. Take care.